Dear Hospice of the Piedmont, when we made the decision to start hospice, we had no idea of the support we would receive. Every individual we met was a treasured part of easing my husband's final months, weeks, and days. My husband was able to fulfill his wish of dying at home, peacefully surrounded by family. For that, we are eternally grateful.